Hey, it's Nani from Printful. Let me show you how to connect your Ecwid store to Printful. Ecwid is an online platform that lets you create your online store or start selling on your already existing website simply by embedding your Ecwid store into it. You can also simultaneously sell on multiple platforms, marketplaces, and social sites. Note that to use Printful with Ecwid, you need to be on the Ecwid Venture Business or Unlimited plan. We'll go through the steps of connecting both platforms, adding products, and setting up shipping. Before connecting the two platforms, you'll need to create accounts on both. So if you're not yet a Printful user, go to our website and create your free account. Then do the same with Ecwid. Make sure to complete the sign-up process for both platforms so you'd be able to connect them. When that's done, head over to your Printful account and click on Stores. Click on Choose Platform and select Ecwid. Now you're taken to the Ecwid App Store's Printful app page. Now follow the steps to connect your Printful account to Ecwid. Once installed, you'll be asked to log into your Printful account and confirm the connection. And with that, your store is connected. Every Ecwid store comes with existing demo products, so it's easier to preview what your store will look like. These get imported to your Printful account when you connect both accounts. These demo products will show as not synced. In the Printful app on Ecwid, you can click on the box next to them and select Ignored. If you have any products you sell but don't fulfill through Printful, you can mark them as ignored as well. Now you can start adding products directly from Printful to your Ecwid store with our product push generator. To start, hit Add Product and choose the product you want to add. For this tutorial, I'll choose a men's t-shirt as an example and use the printing technique. You can also use the embroidery technique and learn more about that in our video on embroidery, which can be found in the description below. You can also pick the color and size for your shirts that you'll be offering. Next, create your design. This product supports multiple print placement options, so you can choose where you want your design to go. For this example, I'll go with this one. You can create a design using our text and clip art tools. With them, you can add multiple layers of shapes, clip arts, and text elements, adjust the colors, positions, right in our generator. There's also an option of picking one of our quick designs that you can edit. Or you can upload your own design or pick one of our sample designs. Now you can resize and reposition your print file. Make sure to follow the print quality information here for best results. Now proceed to mockups. Here you can choose the type of product photos you want to show in your store. For this product, we have many mockup image options, but for this example, I'll go with this one. Here you can change your product title and description. As you can see, we already provide the basic product info, but be sure to customize it when adding your product, since it can improve your sales and SEO results. You can learn more about what SEO is and why it's important for an e-commerce store in our video lesson on that. I'll leave a link to it in the description below. For this example, I'll leave it as is. In this step, you also have the option to publish a size guide on your storefront in either the Imperial or Metric system. Once that's done, proceed to pricing. Here you can set your product price to a price that will be both attractive to your customers and profitable to you. You can see Printful's fulfillment price here and set up your profit here. For this example, I want the profit of the shirt to be $5, so I set that here. As you can see, the price adjusts automatically. For some extra help with setting prices for print-on-demand products, check out our video on that. I'll link it in the description. Wait for the product to load, and here, now you can see how it'll look in your store for your customers. There are two shipping options that you can set up for your Printful products on Ecwid. Flat shipping rates you calculate yourself, or live shipping rates that Printful calculates for you. Live shipping rates are calculated by the exact weight and the destination of your order. And the shipping method and rate is selected by your customer on the checkout page of your store. To enable Printful's live shipping rates, all you need to do is go to Catalog on the Ecwid dashboard, and in the Printful app, click the Settings link. Click on the Shipping tab here, and select Enable Printful's live shipping rates for Ecwid. If you want to learn more about shipping, you can check out our video on the topic linked in the description. And that's it! Now your Ecwid store is connected to Printful. If you have any questions, check out our Ecwid FAQ for more info. You'll find all the links mentioned in this video in the description below. If this video was helpful, you can find more videos just like it on the Printful YouTube account. Make sure to subscribe to never miss out on our latest content.